हेलो रोबोटिक गाइस, आई विल टेल यू अबाउट व्हाट इज आर्क ऑक्सिलरी कंडीशन एंड व्हाई इट इज़ यूज एंड व्हेन इट इज़ यूज। दिस इज़ द होल थिंग आई विल क्लियर अबाउट यू। तो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू गो इन आर्क वेल्डिंग एंड देन गो इन आर्क ऑक्सिलरी कंडीशन। व्हेन यू क्लिक ऑन दैट लाइक दिस डिस्प्ले विल अपियर इन योर रोबोट टीच पेंडेंट। फर्स्ट वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद रीट्राई फंक्शन। They return toward the previous step and perform a retract inching, then return to the teaching starting point and repeat the arc on procedure. After successful, robot manipulator will start welding. You understand that by the definition, what is retry function? Retry function is used when your robot is going to stop or not performing a arc function. Because of that, due to contaminated sources on your base metal, when robot try to starting arc, but it is not able to try it. You see that retract time is 0.1 second. It take 0.1 second to back it original distance, means replay distance is 10 mm going to back, and speed at which 30, current at which 100, voltage at which 17. It goes back at this parameter and then start again welding. Due to inching, it eliminate the contaminated material, and then we have started restart function. When the arc of the controller output an error signal and the message restarting for arc, but continue manipulator's movement. After exit the arc section, the controller output the message end of the arc restarting and continuity operation. With the arc on trial, the manipulator automatically return to the specified overlap length and then continue welding. You have understand by this procedure. What happened? Restart. You have also thinking about or understanding about the restart. Restart means when a robot start welding and due to some reason it is stopped by any error, then you have to go reset error and then resume. Your welding will start. In this process, what happen? These are the parameters which we have enabled in this. Lap distance, it goes whenever your robot is stopped and your robot goes in 5 mm back and at the speed, current, voltage, and the start welding. Due to which there is no void in between the material. You understand that what I am saying? That is the thing we have used by which we have used a restart arc functions. Now we have come on the wire anti-sticking function. Wire anti-sticking function is used when at the end of the welding, your robot wire is going to be stuck because your wire is not retract its wire on time, due to which wire got stuck. Because your wire is not retract, your wire is at the 10 mm at the end of the welding, your welding spool get freeze at that time, your wire is in the pool, due to which your wire will stuck. So what how we unstick the wire, anti-sticking the wire? So you have to set the current parameter, actual file's current parameter always above than creator's parameter. Now we have come on that theory. You see that in this diagram, wire stick check is performed after elapsing of the anti-stick process time, characteristic file. This always happen at the end of the welding. We want to unstick the wire, so we use that parameter we have enabled to unstick the wire. If you have liked this video, please share with your friends.